Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can log on to interview.com and you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about very simple javascript question. How is abstract class different from final class? There are two classes, there are two modifiers, abstract and final modifier. How is abstract class different from final class? The abstract class must be subclassed and the final class cannot be subclassed. That means they are opposite. So abstract class must be subclassed and final class cannot be subclassed. For example, you have an abstract class. You know what is abstract class. Abstract class is like a base class. It will have a common code. Okay, it will have the common methods for the child classes in the abstract class, and it will also have some forcing methods, okay, where the child class should and must implement, otherwise you will get a compiler error. That's where abstract class comes into picture. Abstract class can never be instantiated or cannot be instantiated. It will have one or more abstract methods. That means there don't be any body. Can you see this? There won't be any body. Only the signature will be there. That means it is expected for the child class to implement this execute method. Okay, so abstract class must be subclassed. So some child class should be there and it should give the implementation for this abstract class. Then final class cannot be subclassed. So I have a final class here, and when I try to extend this class using a child class, it is not possible, because you will be getting a compiler error. So final class cannot be extended. Child class cannot extend final class because you will be getting a compiler error. Let's see a small example so that you can understand.
This is the final class, okay. So there is a class, final class demo. I have marked this as final, okay. And there is a child class, a symbol class, okay. Then I'm going to extend this final class. Okay, let's see the compiler.
It says this class cannot subclass the final class because it is marked as final.
Final means this is my final implementation. I don't want anyone to
implement it. So this is the final implementation. I don't want to allow anyone to give their own implementation. That's the meaning of final class. Okay. Hope this video is useful for your Java interview preparation. Thank you and all the best for your interview. If you like this video, please press the like button. Thank you.